way, see?
Right.
I made her do it. She didn't want to do it, but I pushed her bottom down and I made her do it. Like, to me, that's how I always have taught. To always follow through and then make it a very good ending. You never want to end on a bad note. So to me, when you've asked a dog to sit and you're not continuing to do it, that's a bad note.